What do we know about this team?
Three other guys are over 4 watts on 20-minute power.
Nice.
So I say we let them pull. I think we have better 1 to 3 minute power, so I think our chances to hit the last climb hard if we're all in a group still.
They'll probably hit that climb pretty hard then, eh? I'm guessing
they will, yeah. Yeah. I mean, if they're smart, they'll hit the first climb really hard too, I think. Yeah, so far in most races, Mike, our strategy has just been to let them do the work.
Perfect.
See how it shakes out and just cover moves. If we can cover them on flats, two of us versus one of them, that usually works out pretty well.
Correct.
But this first hill is going to be tricky.
Get success, Ewan?
It says it's connected, but it's not reading. It's just dots, two dashes on the screen. It's not. Oh, I guess.
Are they down a rider? They only got 9 in the pen.
He just joined.
Yeah, I'm showing 10 now.
Who's so 9?
5 seconds.
Oh, guys.
They're gonna do it right now.
So if Ewan gets DQ'd for his HRN, can we DQ the guy who's got his wrong jersey?
Let me quickly delete my message on Discord to the other captain.
Going straight into the climb of the skywaves at the bottom of this. Deepest right at the beginning and again at the end.
Sorry, right up here.
Oh,
Drop the chain, guys. Tantrum, we'll continue riding now. Again.
Push, guys. Push. Stop this guy.
Hard time changing gears on this hurry motor.
You can catch eight, Jerry.
Yeah. I'm trying.
Mike, no need to push.
You need to stay away from the proper.
Yeah, that's what I was watching. What? No! Now I gotta drop out. What the fuck?
Oh.
How you feeling up there, Ewan?
We're going too bad.
Fucker's gaining on us.
Yeah, he's in the 30. sit on, guys. I'm just trying to break Ringo off.
If you wait till... We're on a downhill now. Downpoint. If you wait till right after the banner.
Why don't I drag them any closer to you out there?
Alright. Yeah, we got good numbers. Crawford's 50 seconds back. You got 21 seconds, Ewan, and we're not pushing back here at all.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't need to work, Ewan. We got numbers and targets.
Yeah, this guy, he's just dropping off me.
Yeah, don't do them that.
No. It's either I launch off and he just keeps dropping me, or I slow down and we all bunch back up. I don't think he's in any rush to keep the...
It'll still be 4-on-3.
Yeah.
Might even be better for us.
So you say jump, fall back?
It just don't work.
Yeah. Okay.
Free to go. Finish, Mike.
Just trying to hang on long enough to be able to do it.
Right now I'm showing 3226 us. Good job, guys.
Apparently we need a Zwift bike mechanic to help us all out.
The herd of broken equipment.
Man, just did all of HCC with not a single issue.
You know, it's Nathaniel, he jinxed you.
I told you. Now's the time to check your gear.
Yeah.
Man.
Oh, man.
My
two drop.
My power meter battery died right before the race, too.
Oh, my God.
My two drop chains and one dropout.
Plus a dead HRM and a dead carbon.
God!
Oh, a dead legs. I thought we had that sprint.
Huh.
Yeah, I did too. I tried to go early, and we dropped the one guy off, but Colin, the guy, stayed right on my wheel. And came around right at the end.
Yeah, he kept me right at the line. I thought I had him. It's on there. So we were second, fourth, fifth. Where was Mike?
Mike was third.
Oh, Mike was third.
Yeah.
Well, second, third, fifth, sixth.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Well, that should be enough for the win if Hume's was awful.
Yeah, I was kicking in and out, but I was reading low. It's...
Well, I think as long as it showed something up, probably that's going to be good enough.
Like, the harder I pushed it to my chest, the better it kind of worked, but it's kind of hard to change gears and stuff.
Thanks for sticking it out, Ian.
Oh, yeah, of course. It was, like, ridiculous.
I don't mind you beating me with one arm, but if you take one of the legs out of your pedals and beat me, then I'm going to get upset.
Oh, man.
That was a great chase. I almost thought that we might just catch you a couple times.